So much for that.
Something had torn a mammoth-sized hole in the wall.
Please!
Don't feed the animals!
Obey!
The Park Ranger's instructions!
At all times!
Rusty?
Fishing!
No!
Who purchases a park?
Fishing!
License! Never!
No road closer than 100 yards!
And wolves never approach any other wildlife closer than
25 yards!
Pets must be leashed! Never leave your
pet unattended!
Come on, I got you. Oh, come on. Oh, damn it. I kicked it out. I only aimed at him once. Nothing happened. Nothing happened. Come on. I'll have your hat. Let's get out of here. Whoa. I don't like this at all. Okay, that's better. Oh, there was the way out. Am I so stupid? Alan Wake. So that's where they came from. Whoa, 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 what? Uh-oh. I don't like this at all. The light. I don't want to go away from here, actually.
What the hell was that? I saw from the window. I saw something.
Forget about it, Barry. It's just me going crazy.
Oh, jeez. You're not crazy. I wish you were crazy, but you're not crazy. Ow, be careful.
Stay in the cabin. Don't open the door for anyone. I mean it.
No thermos? That's disappointing. Okay, let's go. I don't like this at all, though.
Lover's Peak was at the far end of the nature trail.
Is there something here? Or is it just... Open it. Thank you. Good thing I came here. I've got the shotgun back, yay! Okay, let's do this. I feel safer now, kinda, for some reason. Do not feed wildlife. Okay. Ugh. I'm totally out of ammo. That's not good. That's not good at all. Where do I go? Okay, just run, just run. Where should I go? There, to check on ammo. Please have ammo there. Please, 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 please. Looks like I'm fucked. I hear something coming. No, 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 no. Oof. I need a light. I definitely need. There's light, damn it. Oh, come on, bitch. Okay, run. Oh, I've got ammo. How did that happen? Turn around, damn it. Okay, I'll just kill him. I'm no good in running, probably. Hello there. I'm fucked. Oof. Go on, go on, go on. Damn it. Fuck this shit. Okay.
I turned the corner, afraid of what the flashlight's beam might reveal. Suddenly, a roughly painted symbol of a torch glowed in the light. Behind it, hidden by a rock, sat a battered metal trunk. It was here for a reason. Packed with supplies, batteries, flares, ammo. Things you need to make it through the darkness of the night. Something left behind by someone who knew what I knew, and more.
Oh, come on. I don't like access. I probably lost a page in between. I don't really want to go back to search it, though. Bears too? Oh, thanks. No, there's something coming behind me. Something behind me. I'm in front. I don't have nearly enough. God damn it. I kinda hate this. You can't really run away. Probably should have a look around here. Oh, hi there. Can I make this jump without dying? Nope.